So if you want to register, it's totally free. And you can actually, you know, go to LatAm Startups Conf, and you will see the link in there just to register and, you know, find more about the platform. But right now, I'd like to show you how the platform is actually working. So you can see, you know, what we are talking about here. So I'm going to share my screen with all of you. And then you see, you know, this is the Hopin platform. Basically, if you go to, you know, the, you go inside, you will see that there is a stage, you know, there is networking, there is different things that you will find very interesting for you to start interacting with other people. So this is what I mean with a stage, you know, sessions, networking. People are starting already to post some comments and to say things, you know, about how we can connect and how we can, you know, give a better networking between, you know, all of us. So basically what we are doing, you know, once you are inside the platform and that the event is happening, the first thing we are going to do is to encourage everyone for a networking. So it's this part here that is going to be activated the day of the event. So that's Wednesday, September 9th. And then once you are activated on that, the matchmaking algorithm will find another person in the conference, and you will have the opportunity to be for 30 seconds up to 3 minutes, you know, depending of if you see a good match for your conversation, to be having this conversation with different people in the platform. So the algorithm will be choosing a different person every 3 minutes. So you can actively network in a video conference call with other attendees at the conference. You can also ask, you know, through a chat to speakers or go and visit the booth, the different booths we have right now at the conference, and ask for a video conference call while you are in the platform. So we know how tiresome it can be just to be a passive attendee, just looking at, you know, videos and looking at people talking and not you being actively participating at the conference. So this platform actually helps us to do that part, you know, to make you actively involved in the conference. So we are going to have a stage, and we also going to have sessions and an expo. So I'm going to go here with the schedule that we have right now. And basically you will see that, you know, our opening remarks are very powerful. Minister NG from the Small Business Export Promotion and International Trade, this is the federal minister from Canada, is joining us in the opening remarks as well. Parliamentary Secretary Rachel Van Dayan. And of course, Mayor of Toronto, who has been always very supportive with our conference, he's going to be there. And he's going to also give some welcoming remarks to people that are interested in to participate at the conference. Now, what's happening next is that we are going to have a day full of activities. So we have, for example, a preliminary agenda, speaking with different people, you know, at the conference. As you can see here, for example, we have, you know, the welcoming remarks, and then we have the end conference where you are going to see different people from the Startup Visa program. So the Startup Visa program is a program that is representing us. You know, we are designated company for the Startup Visa program. I have speak many times about the program. I think some of you may be familiar with that. You know, with the Startup Visa program. And if you are not, this is a program that actually accelerates companies and help startups to come and reside in Canada per se. So for those that are selected, they want to share their experience. They want to share how things are going, you know, with their companies, with their lives once they made the move. So basically, you know, you will have four people experiencing in there. How is that, you know, their companies have evolved during all this time here in Canada. And because this is a conference, then you will have the opportunity to actually ask questions to the startups. So if you want to prepare your question, if you have a startup in Latin America or any other part in the world, and you want to learn more about their experiences, please go ahead and ask questions. You can send us those questions to contact@latamstartups.org, or you can put it in the chat. And then, you know, one of our staff will be facilitating those questions with, you know, with the startups that are providing information for you about how was their process with the startup visa program. And then you can see we have some kind of networking. You know, again, we're going to use the algorithm to connect people and during the conference. So this is going to be extremely good, you know, for you guys. If you want to meet with new people, people that are not necessarily in the in the same country that you are. So if you want to do that, please go ahead. And then, you know, we forgot to say that we have the Visionary Award as well, part of the conference this year, as well as many other years. We have given the Visionary Award to institution that has been helping, you know, international startups to go and grow bigger. So after the networking here, we have tech ecosystems around the world, and we actually have the participation of four different ecosystems. We are going to hear from Uruguay and Colombia, Chile and Mexico. So these speakers are talking about how these countries are actually coping during COVID-19, what they are doing to support startups, what are the trends, the tech trends in the market right now, and how they are going to be, you know, thinking about the future of their country and supporting more startups in the future post-pandemic. So this is basically, you know, different presentations that we are going to have in this section. And then, you know, the speakers are going to be actively speaking with you guys during the conference. If somebody has any questions or comments for them, you can also share those questions and comments in the chat box, and somebody will be sharing with them. And again, if you want to network with them, you can find them, you know, in between the attendees, and you can ask for a chat. I'm pretty sure that if they are willing to have that chat with you, they will be connecting during the conference. And of course, we have our closing keynote speaker, Jess Joss. She's an angel investor. She has been an amazing leader in the tech ecosystem in Ontario. And she has been very actively, you know, investing and advising startups in Canada. So she will talk about, you know, what they see in a startup right now, especially during the pandemic, how they see investment and how they see, you know, supporting in the future companies, you know, for funding. So, and then, you know, you will have another network session where you can, again, use the matchmaking algorithm. And then by using it, you will meet more people during the conference. Hopefully that will be a great experience for you in general. And then we have two breakout sessions. One is more designed by, you know, supporting Canadian startups or local startups here, you know, in the country, and the other section is more designed by, you know, supporting international startups. So when I say supportive, it's like, you know, what type of strategies, for example, local startups are looking in order to go global, even during a pandemic time, you know, round tables, talking about how Canadian startups can expand abroad, you know, with real experiences, people that are real, you know, doing something during the pandemic and trying to help others to cope and try to grow their companies in under this situation. And then you have the opportunity to enter in a conversation with these different mentors. And the mentors, you know, have been incredible. You can select up to five people where they can actually video conference with them during the conference. And then they will be able to provide some advice for you and for your companies. So far that's the breakout session one, and the two is more designed for international startups where they can see, for example, you know, leader, how it's going to be kind of playing a role as a leader in the tech ecosystem, how, you know, round tables, and the round table we are going to talk about what type of strategies are right now entering North America, having Canada as a point of entry. And then again, we are having conversations with different mentors, helping, you know, international startups to enter here. These mentors that you see in there are mentors that they have helped us, you know, in the program in different ways. So they have experience already, you know, helping some other international startups. So we totally encourage to enter to a conversation with them if you have questions about how to do this. And then, of course, our amazing sponsors, the City of Toronto, OCLO, Kingston Economic Development Corporation, TechPlace, Megaphone, and Bala Group and Bright Immigration. They are all going to be part of the conference. Most of them are going to have booths, and we have a special prize for those startups that are visiting the booth. We have a $50 gift card for two startups that, you know, is going to be a raffle, and we are going to decide who has the $50 you know, card for visiting this booth during the conference. And finally, you can help us also to let us know who had the best pitch of the conference. We have seven startups coming to the conference and pitching their solutions. And you know, the judges are going to be partially the sponsors. They are going to judge, and they are going to decide who is going to be the startup winning the competition. But also, we want to hear from you. We want to hear from the public who you like it most. And yeah, that's our event in September 9. So I hope this information is good for you to learn a little bit more about the conference. This is a very short type of information about the event itself. I encourage you to be very active, you know, promoting links with other people that are attending the conference, and hopefully I see you there next week. So thank you so much for coming today to this session in Facebook Live. And again, any questions or comments, just go ahead, send us an email, and we'll do our best to reply everybody and be actively networking during the conference. Thank you.